Hello. The young people are the future of Europe and they need jobs. It's easy to say, but how do we actually make it happen? That's the topic of our special conference in the European Parliament in Brussels on the 10th of May. Okay, things have improved in recent years, but youth unemployment still remains a serious problem. We will be asking whether the EU policies are delivering results and what is the best way forward. What do the employers and the politicians need to do? Your voice matters, so come and join us for this very important debate.